Hello students, welcome to Soft Skills classes. Welcome to Soft Skills classes. Well, in our today's video, we are going to discuss some of the past year papers, or the past year questions rather. Past year questions from IIT JAM Geology paper. So this tutorial is on geology. So past year's questions of geology, and geology is a very high rated subject nowadays. It's a very demanding subject. A lot of students are appearing for geology exam, not only in IIT but in other courses as well, other institutes as well. But geology is in very high demand nowadays. Students are, you know, showing their inclination towards this subject, and that is why we are here with a new video on geology. So it's going to be very interesting, and it's very important as well for all the aspirants of IIT JAM who are going to appear for this exam in 2020 and 2021 in the coming years. So this video is not to be missed by any of you. Okay, so since the past year questions, we'll discuss the questions in this video, and we will be getting an idea of what sort of questions or what type of questions they are giving. An idea of that is very important, what type of questions they are giving, because this will help you in, you know, making yourself more and more familiar with the type of questions, because it happens most of the time that students go to exam and the questions which they face, they are completely unfamiliar to that, and they are in adverse situation in that type of cases, and they get panic and their paper is get, you know, completely, you know, shattered. The hopes get shattered at that place. So it's better you get familiar with the type of questions and then go to the exam. It will help you a lot. It will help you a lot. Mark my words, it will help you a lot. So in this video, we'll also give you some, we also give you the full solutions. It's not like it's MCQ type of questions. So we'll give you, you know, only the answers or suggestions or tips. So we'll give you full solutions along with, you know, step-by-step explanation, because we think that this is very important for concept building. This is very important for concept building, and concepts are very important, you know, in this type of, you know, exams. Concepts are very important. So now other thing which is going to be there is we'll take an approach to solve a question which will manage your time. So time management is very important, because there is less amount of time, so you have to manage the times more efficiently. So we'll take an approach so that you can know efficiently manage your time, and it will consume you less time. And along with that, we will give you some theories and discuss some theories with you, and if diagrams are required, then diagram will also be there. So it's going to be a very interesting video, and so let's start this video. Let's start discussing the questions first. So the question is now on your screens. Which of the following is the fundamental constituent of humic coal? Mineral matter, mineral, lithotype, or is it kerogene? So coal deposits are not, is we're talking about humic coal, so let's discuss that first. So coal deposits are relatively limited in the stratigraphic distribution, that is of Devonian to Tertiary age, within a marked peak in Carboniferous time. So coals can be divided into humic, that is low hydrogen. So humic means low hydrogen. Low hydrogen. And it can be divided into saprophilic, that is high hydrogen. Okay, so it's not required over here. Saprophilic, that is high hydrogen. So humic coal advance in rank, that is towards higher content of carbon, less volatiles, from the progenitor peat to lignite to bituminous and anthracite coals. So let me write it down so that you can also jot it down, the points over here. So coal deposits are relatively limited in stratigraphic distribution. Stratigraphic distribution, I hope you all know the meaning of stratigraphic distribution. It's very common. Of Devonian to Tertiary age. So the time period is given over here with a marked peak. So it has a huge rise with a marked peak in which period? The Carboniferous period. In Carboniferous time period. Now coals can be divided into humic and saprophytic, as I told you. And humic coals advance in rank. It advance in rank from the progenitor pit. Through lignite to bituminous, and through lignite to bituminous and anthracite coals, very common name, anthracite coals. Okay, the latter are thought to have formed in lake. Formed in lakes rather than peat swamps. Okay, rather than peat swamps. So they are thin, lenticular, volumetrically unimportant. Unimportant and occur at the base of the tops of seams. Now, so the coals contain minor to trace inorganic components, but are composed largely of a suite of materials termed macerals. Okay. So each macerel, as defined by the Encyclopedia of Britannica, is a microscopic organic component of coal. Consisting of an irregular mixture of different chemical compounds, which are analogous to minerals in inorganic rocks. And these are analogous to minerals in inorganic rocks. So Greensmith identifies the principal macerals classified as fusan, vitarine, duran and clarenine. So these are the classification by Greensmith. So the correct option to this question will be mackerel, that is option B. So we can say that option B is correct. Well, I hope all of you understood this, but if you have any kind of doubts or queries regarding this topic, then feel free to call us or WhatsApp us anytime at this number 9836793076, or you can visit our website www.sauravsirclasses.com for further information regarding Saurav Sir's classes and for watching this video. A lot of thanks.